Spinning the Congo.
From the Igbo tribe, and this is the tradition where you can wear for traditional weddings or church. Thank you.
Thank you.
represents peace, the yellow represents the wealth in our nation, and the red represents not only the massacres that we've had, but also the blood being shed right now in Goma. Thank you. Thank you to Miss Congo for
home, you can say you're either, she's either talking about a country or a strong woman interpreted in the poem. Not only is it talking about all the riches we have in Africa as a whole, but it also talks about the pain and sorrows we've gone through as a country. At the end of it, she just wants every individual to know and understand that we have been through a lot as a nation, but we never give up. And we have so much strength than we think. Woo!
She is a woman that holds 1.2 billion people behind her back. She is a woman that has it all. Gold, diamond, silver. But still, they call her a woman with poverty. Why is that? Because she's not using her resources. She's not connecting with the rest of the world. But yet, she prays. She prays for the hate, for discrimination, for everything else that is bringing her down. And most of all, she knows that she'll make it. Why? Because she has made us. She has natured us, she has educated us to become the doctors, the lawyers, the engineers. And that's why she is me, she is you. She is Botswana, she is Congo, she is Nigeria, and she is you too. She is Africa. Thank you.
All right, Ms. Congo. Next up, we have Ms. Kenya. Now, Tiffany was previously a cheerleader for 8 years. She used cheering as a way to uplift others, to encourage, support, and celebrate for victories and losses of her team. Tonight, she will be performing a cheer that amplifies just that.
Johnny, just stop. Yeah, I'm gonna keep.
Sierra Leone. Now, Margaret has so many talents, but her most favorite is dance. Because she uses it to express her feelings, she will be dancing to her favorite tribe song to express her love for the Mandingo people.
The title of Miss Africa Nevada will take you as far as you allow it to. And to the other beautiful who bravely stepped out of their comfort zones to compete in this pageant, remember that even if you don't win the title, you still have a title to represent. Take advantage of it and use it to put yourself out there. Thank you to everyone for embracing me as your first ever Miss Africa Nevada 2020. It has been such an honor to represent African culture. Thank you.
It takes even more courage for them to stand up and speak for their community and their country. So let's give them a round of applause. I need to remind us all that these are our children, and it's not just a duty to us, it's an obligation to make sure that they succeed. And when you have a few of them that have enough courage to stand up here in front of all these strangers, as nervous as they are, the least we can do is support them. And because of that, JK and Partners, my wife Crystal and I, will provide a scholarship for the two remaining candidates. Thank you.
Thank you. That's why wifey stood up like she owned it. She's contributing. Okay, give her another round of applause.
racist Miss Kenya. Please show them what it is. It's beautiful. Thank you so much. And we would have one for Miss Sierra Leone and Miss Congo as well, but in a few minutes.
Okay, are we done passing out gifts? Or?
I think you guys know what I'm getting ready to say. The winner of the Miss Africa Nevada 2021 is Miss Congo.
Judges, if you can go over, if everyone can just wait and lace on 7th downtown.